Welcome back, Commander.
Welcome, everybody, to Xcom 2. This is actually the third in the series. The first one was Xcom Enemy Unknown. The second one was Xcom Enemy Within. Both of them were supposed to be happening basically simultaneously. Enemy Unknown is on the Bandwagon channel, and Enemy Within is for Patreon supporters. So if you'd like to see that, go on over to our Patreon page. Essentially, this is going to be the continuation from those, so any character who survived might be appearing in this. We've been doing them as like an ongoing role-playing game, where we basically create the characters originally in the first ones, and develop them as they go along. And the creators of this have created a really neat ongoing storyline. So we're kind of going along with those storylines, and they really they enable the players to be able to create neat characters, and they created really neat characters within the game. So, this is all part of that storyline. Alright, so we're going to start a new game here. We're going to leave it a veteran. We're going to put on the tutorial, because it's not so much that I need a tutorial as much as I want to make sure we get every part of the story. And so we're going to have as much story elements in here as possible. This is actually part of my RPG Storytime series, where we have Dungeons & Dragons, we also have Star Wars, we basically have different role-playing games, and I just consider this to be one of those. Speaking of having the different stories, we're going to have Shin's Last Gift within this, because that actually just came out this weekend, and so that's going to be kind of exciting. And we're going to have Alien Hunters, so it's going to be even more of a story.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the Speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior of time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher.
60 seconds.
Your turn. are swarming to the blast point. We need to move on the package before they figure out what we're up to. First things first. You need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up.
Alright. Looks like it's one of those things where it's telling me exactly what to do, so... Also kind of looks like it's telling me how to play XCOM just normally, not anything specific to this.
In position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing. But see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Yeah, so if he's like, I already know how to play XCOM, so I'll just follow their orders, like, real quick.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1.
So that we can get through the this part of the storyline.
Double time.
Alright, Ramirez and... what's the guy's name?
They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Oh, well, that's new. Well, that's cool. Before, you just... everywhere you go, either they're hunting you down. Alright. Keep on going. Now we're
staying low.
We're running right in front of them here. Well, I guess not completely in front of them.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage.
Alright. By the way, if you watched the earlier ones and you saw patches in one of them, the real patches is sacked out on my lap right now.
They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
You and me both. We're not out of the woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on her. Permission to engage.
Do it.
All right. He shot him in the nuts.
Crasher 1 is on the board.
Hi. He was waving hello. Yeah, lost concealment, which is
cool. They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later?
Sounds
no problem.
Wait, no, okay, I just want to shoot. There we go. Oh, good grief, she just said, shoot first, ask questions later. I completely agree. Alright, well, I'd like to file my protest on this. I don't think...
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful.
Yeah, right? I agree. They shouldn't be forcing us to do that move then. Oh, she shot him in the nuts too. Jeez, this is the Nutcracker group.
You're still keeping score, right?
Not going out that easy.
Now, that would not have been my move, going over there.
No! Crasher 2 is down! She's gone!
Damn it! You can't take risks like that. Watch your flanks.
So that's how you want to play it. Okay.
Yeah, I know that you don't take risks like that. Like, I didn't want to.
Nice work. Press the advantage before they get around you.
Alright. You shoot him in the nuts, too.
Let's see how you like it!
Again, right there in the I'm calling this guy the Nutcracker. That's it, that's gonna be his name in this game.
They're closing in on me!
Hostiles got me flanked!
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
All right. You want me to go there? Fine, I'll go there.
I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Okay, well,
the main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
Alright, but first I think I should grab this nice shiny thing. No, I want you to go there. Fine.
Menace 3, you're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point.
Yeah, like
better
I was...
Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct.
Like I was wanting to do originally. Okay, grab a scope. And then, alright, move over here. Alright. Come on, move it. There we go.
Reinforcements just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place.
Did he say he wants a party? Alright, didn't shoot him in the nuts, but didn't
well
make
done.
Him dance.
Fall back to our position.
Just go! I'll try to stall him here.
I'll stall him right here. As soon as I back up.
Able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Alright, that's interesting. Okay, so you get the unlock the door and then one of these two perks? You know, I'm feeling dangerous. Let's go for the 2%. Ah, wouldn't have gotten even close to either. Alright, the any key. Where's the any key?
We're in!
Good, let's go!
Alright.
Moving to secure the package.
Let's hope our intel was good.
This is the place.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Looks like there's an access panel attached. If you get me a better look, I might be able to...
No. next time. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, good idea. All right. Am I supposed to go here? No. What am I supposed to do? I mean, I know what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh! So we can carry unconscious... Oh, cool! So we can carry people. There are a lot of times in the first ones that I was really wanting to do this.
The entire Advent security grid just lit up. Firebrand is holding nearby for evac. But it's now or never, Central.
Understood. We're on the move.
Nutcracker! Oh, man, I was looking forward
no.
to him cracking Minion Note.
Crasher 1 is down. You have to get out of there.
Oh.
We need another exit. Now!
Oh, I'm bummed. I was gonna have him be like a main character. Ah. Oh.
Got it covered.
That was a pity. Hey, there are suspended people in there. Hold on, hold on. Oh, man, there's people hanging upside down in there. What about them? What makes this other guy so important?
Fire in the hole.
Well, that's cool. That's a good idea. There's not a...
Works for me!
If there is not a doorway, create one.
Almost there! Stay focused!
I like how it has us just keep running through unsecured areas and going on run mode. That's not dangerous at all.
They're right behind us.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Way too close.
Yeah, and the guy's like right on you. Ooh, ouch.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Oh, cool. We get to actually choose where we go and what. Oh, that's cool. All right. Let's call it Sky Ranger and put it right where they're telling us. All righty. Nice little landing zone.
Keep moving.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Alright, move on to that. I presume many of the spaces
work.
We're
coming home!
And then we just do this little thing, huh? Alright, get us out of here.
With.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We are ready.
Good. But let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then. Was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed.
We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but... a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
That guy likes saying the word commander. All right.
Commander, well. To the research labs.
Of course. Now, some things don't change in 20 years. Earlier, like in the earlier ones, that was just driving me crazy. It just kept nagging. Go here.
Impressive, isn't it?
It's a giant penis. You're
capable of generating immense power. Yeah. Yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device. Implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander. On your order, Commander, I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function.
Alright, I don't suppose we have a choice. Doesn't look like it, so... Yeah, alright, that's the one
I'll
thing.
See that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Commander, to the armory.
She just nags. Probably spent the last 20 years saying, Commander, do this.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Yes, she was. All right, promote her to... What is she going to be?
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Samurai Jane. Nice. All right. Carry on.
We're off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
That doesn't look like I can...
Commander, to the bridge.
Nag, 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 naggy.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention. Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
Well, the word is given, but I don't understand why they don't just get a regular globe. I mean, you know, they got that neat hologram thing, but I don't know if you need the power for that. But anyway, all right, well, this looks like a good group. You got Ruben Rivera there. You can tell he's kind of screwed up because basically these three were from the original Xcom project. These two hadn't been on that many missions. In fact, Fleur might not have been on any. And Ruben Rivera was the only survivor of the final mission that went on board the alien craft. And so he saw some things, man. He saw some things. That's why, yeah, you can see his hair's burned away. He's got scars and all sort of things. But I kind of came up with the storyline idea that basically a lot of the XCOM operatives who survived from before have been kind of regrouping. I wanted to make them look a little bit older, but he wasn't able to do that. But anyway, all right. Let's go on.
Communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
There's Ruben Rivera just looking at us like, I give up, man. Wilderness of New India, where's that?
On the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
All right, but I... It looks like we have just, like, what, 8 turns to get all the way there, staying in the shadows. I mean, you can, you know, go there at normal speed into 8 turns, but going slow is going to be kind of difficult. All right, well...
Roland.
Try this. Start off with Kelly. Don't see anybody, and we need to keep pushing forward because we don't have very much time to do it. Put, like there's anybody over here, so I'm gonna take a chance and run her all the way up here. Alright. Always hold my breath when they're running that far. Alright, Rivera. Come around this side. Now I have Hobbs join Jane over here. Oh, here he can go.
Get you done.
Alright. Alright, let's push forward with Jane Kelly here.
Confirmed.
Still nothing, so, getting pretty far. Alright, Fleur Biscuit.
Shut off!
Alright, we're trying to make it this way. Oh, she's still pretty much on track, so... I don't want to go too far and wind up seeing somebody, because when you run, that's pretty much it. So I'm going to put her on Overwatch. And I'll bring Ruben here. Here, he'll stay close to the others. And then Hobbs. Hobbs going to come up close to his partner. And then some lava.
What's making that noise?
You're talking. Oh, okay.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
That's why they're officers. Alright, alright. You know, if we just stay on this side, maybe we can sneak by. That'd be pretty awesome. Actually, let's bring Hobbs up here.
Understood. Moving out.
First.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Yep.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
This is why I did a little bit of time, though. I was gonna go up here, but now I see there's some people around there, so let's stay a little bit more cautious, shall we? Just like right over here somewhere, so... We need to make our way this way, but we do want to flank them as well.
Merci, je bouge.
So she'll go around this way. And Vera, her partner... They're moving further away. That's awesome. Just keep on going, guys. I don't know where the others are. But I think it's time we make a dash for it. What do you think, Hobbs?
Confirmed.
Chance, run over here. I don't want her to get spotted, so move her over here. And just kind of guard against them.
Back.
Oh no, this is Jane Kelly, but still, She's also quite brave, so I'm gonna move her up here. Get her ready. And here they come back. Oh no. Oh shoot.
They're on to us!
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Daño negativo.
I've got eyes on an Advent position.
Yep, oh boy.
Taking fire over here! I think I'm bleeding.
That's bad. Okay, cool. It's our guys now. Oh, boy. Well, let's see. We're in a tight spot. Oh, is it these guys? I'm surprised they came back, unless there's more. But I think it's these guys. They just came back so really quickly.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Yeah, it'd be cool if she could come over here and slice them up, but she'd only slice one up and the other one could kill her. Well, we only have four turns to get that thing operating. Alright, I'm gonna get her over here. Somewhere. Or will she shoot the 64% chance? I don't like them odds. Well, at least this is a better
position
for both of them, so. Exactly where he needs it. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, he can.
Throwing grenade!
Nicely done. And even the... Okay, here we go. Let's see here. And they're mostly this direction, so...
En marcha a las coordenadas designadas.
Vera... 25. Actually, can she throw her grenade? Now, I know, in an actual combat situation, you wouldn't have time to do this, but no, she's not going to be able to reach that guy. I'm gonna go ahead and have her fire. Yeah, got him. And then the others can try after the other ones. Alright, promotion, nice. Alright, he'll try. Didn't quite work.
Yeah, no le he dado.
Now, Jane Kelly. Actually, you know what? She's hurting. I'm gonna have her hunker down.
In position.
Ooh, ouch. Dang, all of our guys are injured.
Ayuda! Que alguien me ayude!
Oh, she's marked. Wow. Oh, nice.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
All right. She's gonna go do her slash thing. One guy left right now, at least. Oh, yeah.
Target neutralized.
I like how she paused there before she said that. Alright. Let them go.
Okay.
What? Oh, this thing. Alright.
It's worth a look.
Alright, let's try it.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
All right. I'd really rather just evac, guys.
Le reste en observation.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Jeez. He has to go through fire pretty much everywhere he goes. That's not cool. Just kind of screwed. He got surrounded by fire. Alright.
I'm on the move.
Yep. Ouch. That's not good. Alright, hunker
down. Take cover!
I'm just gonna put these guys in overwatch. I think they're coming at me now, so.
Hey, what are the other?
And she'll just watch this.
Moving
side.
On target location. On overwatch.
But for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Oh, shoot.
La próxima vez le doy.
Medic!
Oh, it's our turn, okay. Fleur, it's gonna be time for you to try to start maneuvering around to get a flank shot.
Bien compris. J'y vais.
It's a 6% chance. Actually, that's pretty good odds. Oh, but that's that thing. Yeah, I won't hit that. So, might as well. All right.
Je vais manquer de munitions.
See,
more points left. Okay, he needs to start making his way around to get a flag.
Closing on target position now.
Is he still on fire? Nice.
Kill confirmed.
Oh wow, that thing back there is tough. Yeah, I missed, I figured, but I'm not
Venga, espabila.
Not sending him on a
flight. Munición negativa, estoy a cero.
Because everybody else is, and somebody has to kind of hold him in place where he is.
Evacuation! Demandons évacuation d'urgence! Tout de suite! Allez! Tout de suite!
Well, at least she went into a... That's the way to panic. Go into a good defensive position and shoot. In fact, she went the direction I wanted her to go. Oh, no. Oh man, they're the star from the beginning. Oh no, and he took 2 points of yikes. Are you sure we can't evac? Oh, now that thing's well, boy. So enemy targets. I'm curious if there is a. Call Sky Ranger in turn home. You know, we may be able to call Sky Ranger. However, I do have a good shot on this guy. I'm gonna try it.
Moving!
Oh, it's still just 51%. Alright, screw it. Take him out. Nice. Oh, man. Can I do this? Oh, that causes a friendly object, and we want that object, huh? But here's the problem, I need to reload. And I may lose my buddy, but... Alright, screw it.
En marcha!
Oh, who's... Oh, he's... Oh, he reloaded? Oh, he gets... Oh, it's maybe next turn. What? That's weird. I thought my whole action was reloading. Alright, try it. Ah, shoot. Oh, maybe you can do that if you don't move.
El disparo no ha dado.
Do 2 actions, that's pretty cool. Oh shoot. She has to reload. Alright, maybe if she does this, maybe she won't hit the...
Je lance une grenade!
Yeah, good. Nice.
Andando!
Just our approach.
Well, I was gonna do that, but you know, I think my
might actually... Oh, does she not have a pistol? Save Fleur Biscuit. Only you can save her now. Damsel in distress. Seeing actually if we can get any closer. Any better than 81%. Well, screw it. 81% is the best he's gonna do. For Fleur! Right in the face!
Enemy eliminated! Weapons empty! Can't engage!
She's sending Fleur after him.
I can't move!
That bastard. Oh, now he's sending the Walking Dead after Hobbs. Without a pistol. I'm surprised. I thought they had pistols. Alright, well, let's see. What are his... Okay, yeah, it is full cover, so it's as good as he's gonna get. Actually, you know what? Yeah, no, this is as good as he's gonna get. Alright, reload.
Reloaded!
Oh, and he can still fire? Alright, that's right, I forgot to see if he doesn't move. 526. Yeah, but you know what? He's gotta go after this guy. Oh.
It's still moving!
So he's got a zombie on one side. Oh, zombie Rivera. That's just sad. Got a mind-controlled Fleur Biscuit on the other. Could not get any worse for Hobbs.
I'm pinned down here!
Wow, and then that thing gets a shooter.
There's heavy fire in this zone!
Oh, mind control is lost. Nice. Oh, and she is... pissed.
J'avance.
Take control over me, will you? Tap, tap, tap. Hello.
Ennemi neutralisé. Je suis sur la réserve.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah. Biatch. That does
objet
suck.
Objet récupéré.
It does suck to have lost Ruben Rivera. He looked cool, and he was the one survivor from from the final mission of the first one, so it was just like, oh. But then again, you know, he wasn't one I actually created. He actually had survived from the very beginning of Chapter 1, so it's like, it is a little bit depressing to have lost somebody who went for so long, and like, on the first mission here, but I knew somebody named Rivera that I am not very fond of anymore, so it all works out, I suppose. We also lost the sort of star, our ninja. I was looking forward to ninja Kate. That sucks, but I guess again, it's two characters I didn't create, so Jane Kelly, Ninja Kelly. Oh man, looks hot, too. But that is kind of cool how Hobbs bravely stood up. He could have escaped, but he's like, no, I'm going to rescue Fleur Biscuit, the gal with the smiley faces on her gun. And he did. Yeah, Hobbs.
People earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Man, that's painful to look at your losses. Alright, Hobbs, what are you going to be? You going to be a sniper?
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Alright, so we got a sharpshooter there.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
She's gonna be a nerd. That's cool. Alright. Okay.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander. I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect. Come on, let's get it inside.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
I'm sure it had nothing to do with having his friend shooting at him on one side and a zombie coming at him from another and an alien coming at him from the front all at the same time. But he's a freaking hero. Tiger Hobbs! Alright, engineering. What's going on in engineering?
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but in here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander. I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later.
Yeah, it would have come in handy a little sooner than this, in fact. Although I do find it interesting that that's the first thing they come up with. I think they know their audience. They want to preserve their characters. So,
I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should meet him in the lab.
It makes sense, though. I mean, they made it so you can really create characters you can get attached to, and they made characters that you can attach to. I mean, I like this Lily Shen already, and, you know, the other characters they created, and all of them have been fantastic.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
New objective added.
All right, examine the Advent officer.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
All right. Modular weapons, that would be for offense. Hybrid materials for armor, which is something I'd like to do. An Advent officer, you've been saying you want that, but yeah, I really want the armor soon.
I find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
The intriguing decisions. That sounds like a nice way of saying that was interesting. An interesting choice. All right.
Just stay clear of the perimeter. Understood?
Commander, good.
I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
Sector 12, East Africa.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations.
All right. Target for guerrilla operations, all right. Protect the device. All right, protect a device of some sort.
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
This guy, he looks perfect for being a medic. Let's see. Allie doesn't have a purpose yet. I'm going to make her the medic. I'm going to give her the med kit. Gizmo doesn't have one either. Oh, well. I kind of like this. This guy kind of freaks me out. I like that. All right. Rookie Kelly. A second. Were you related? Oh, is he Thomas Kelly? Oh no, your sister was killed and now you're out for revenge. Alright. Well, we're gonna give you the chance for revenge. I think we got everything we need. Alright, let's go for it.
deployed.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
All right, let's begin.
A hacker working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area, and the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
Okay, outskirts of Alexandria. Sounds cool. We got Mad Max here on our side.
Forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Wow, it's a long ways away to get to that. Well, let's see. Let's check over here.
Je rejoins la position.
See anything, so she will go into Overwatch. He'll go into Overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Over here.
Eyes on the prize.
And Gizmo will take the run up here since we don't see anybody around.
We've got an enemy squad here.
They don't see us yet.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
I agree. All right.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
All right, well, and she'll stay back here.
Affirmative.
Friendly target. Well, I thought she could do. I guess maybe. Oh, from there. Oh, okay. Well, maybe if she goes to him. Yeah, there we go. Wait, they did. Oh, they're going after the device. Yeah. Alright, we gotta go get to them. Okay, we'll be detected right there. Alright, so... Boy. If she goes up here, I don't think she'll be able to use her device. And here she's not... Wait a second, yeah, here we go.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
I'll go there. Fleur will move. Oh, she still can't quite make it unless she... It's not seen, you know. I'll just move up here. Can they do the thing here? Yeah, they can, although they're seeing them too. I'm gonna take the chance. Here we go. Go hack.
J'accède au système.
Oh, only 54% chance of success. Back reinforcements. Oh, if I fail. Soldier crit chance increased by 33, so it's a... Or I could cancel the hack.
reinforcements, precision, soldier crit chance, squad crit chance. You know what? I'm gonna cancel this because it's just not worth it, and it's gonna be kind of difficult. I thought it would take away some of these, you know, areas to detect us. So she's just instead going to take cover. There we go.
Closing on target position now.
Actually, you know what? He could actually get a little closer here. There we go. And Aaron Alley will...
Je confirme la position.
Join in here. Oh yeah, here we go. You know, oh, that he'd be spotted, so... He's just gonna go on Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Me déplace.
Huh. Wait, where? Oh, okay. Alright. Or right here would be good. No, here.
En route vers la position indiquée.
Alright, he's gonna go in here.
Getting it done.
Next turn is when we're gonna go running into that room, find out who the heck's shooting at that thing.
the objective.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
What the hell are these guys doing just standing around?
On the move!
Oh boy. Okay.
We're visible here!
Just got revealed. Alright.
Advent forces sighted!
Yep. You too. Oh. Oh, well, good thing somebody went up to the roof. Oh. There's all kinds of not good there. Alright, I'm gonna take a chance. Good.
Cible neutralisée. Me dirige vers les coordonnées.
All right. Right in his face. All right, Flurbus, can take him out. One of those things took control over you. Now you got a special vendetta against him.
We've got Advent here.
Gizmo's in trouble. Oh boy.
Je sais pas si je vais m'en sortir.
Yeah, that hurt.
Ma position est vulnérable.
Jeez. They hate that thing. Flank.
Enemy destroyed.
Yeah, I noticed. All right. All right. I think if she goes over here, she should be able to shoot the guy from to those windows. Yeah, there we go. This. Oh, open close. Yeah. Nicely done.
Okay, je bouge.
So, 50% or 42, all right, 50.
There we go. Take him down. Nicely done.
Cible éliminée.
Smiley face gun.
That's affirmative.
Get over here, Gus. Gizmo. Take this guy down.
Taken care of.
Yeah, it is. Always bringing back the dead. Ah, the building's on fire. Oh. About send this guy over here.
Understood. Moving out.
Get some away from the fire and closer towards killing this thing down there. Alright, he's gonna have to go a little ways. Yeah, not gonna be ready yet. Oh. 29%. See, she wants to come around here.
Ordre bien reçu! Prévet!
So we really don't need to even worry about the zombie. Just need to stay away from it. So she'll come up here.
Je rejoins la position.
Herself on
overwatch.
And he'll do the
same
thing.
Time.
He'll just pull back. Oh, that's right. They're trying to shoot, destroy that thing. Oh, yep. My turn again.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Right behind them.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Oh. Okay. Ran right into that guy. Is she injured? She is injured. There. This guy, he can come over. There we go.
Affirmative. Moving out.
There we go. I thought he was out of ammo there for a second. Round in his head. Oh. Hasn't killed him yet? Alright.
Je m'en occupe.
Allie's on her way. How much of a chance do we want to take with Fleur here? If she goes here, she could probably hit him, but... Oh, wait a minute, she's got a grenade, and he... Oh, he's got a little more left. See, here's the thing. She goes here, she'll probably, she will, she has a good chance of hitting him, but if she doesn't kill him, he'll kill her, because she only has a couple hit points left. So I'm going to have her go up here.
En route vers la position indiquée.
Yeah, she can shoot. Okay. I wasn't sure, but this way at least she has cover. And there we go.
Ennemi descendu! Envoyez des munitions!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nicely done. Alright, so we've done a few missions. I think it's about time that we call this one, basically once we get back. Everyone's looking very satisfied with themselves. Getting a bit cocky.
Commander, it's always good for morale when we ace a mission like that.
All right, let's promote everybody. Here, Mad Max here.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
That seems about right. Guy with big guns. All right, Gizmo, what's he gonna be? A ranger, all right. He'll be the samurai. This is Fleur Biscuit. She's gonna be medical. Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, actually, yeah, I guess that's right. We already had that. Alright. Okay, the support. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Okay. Actually, so combat or medical? This is Fleur we're talking about. She'd be medical. She'd be, can I help everybody? And then Allie. It's gonna be a grenadier. That's interesting. Alright. Carry the big heavy equipment, blast people, and this poor Fleur Biscuit has to go get medical attention.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Well, Mickey Moore, you went to college and you learned, and you went to engineering school, you learned all this important technical information. You're gonna go clear alien debris. You're really just an intern.
To clear out these rooms, first we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities.
All right, Mickey Moore.
Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander.
You mean he'll get started?
Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Alright, well, let's see what... Oh, Commander's quarters.
Hello, Commander. The Council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this. Before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
And, well, that's a perfect place to stop, because there you go. That's the introduction to the game. So, even after all that, it's like we just got to the introduction. It's too bad that two of our main people weren't around to see it. But there you go. There's our opening. And there's our ending to our first episode, our first webisode, I guess. So, thanks all for watching. If you like this, tell your friends. Be sure to subscribe so you can see more. Again, there's already the first XCOM on here as well. I'm probably going to be narrating more of these, and this will appear periodically, you know, between the other RPG story times. This being one of the RPG story times, this will appear like between the different ones that we have, and sometimes when I just don't have time to put together one of those episodes with the miniatures, I'll be putting one of these up. So this will be up, you know, sort of periodically. I'm putting a couple up today because of the fact that, this expansion to this particular game just came out, Shin's Final Gift. So hopefully I'll get to that before the Steam sale ends. But regardless, this is a really great game. If you're seeing this while sales is still going on, you absolutely should get it. You should get it anyway. It's a really, really fantastic game. The XCOM, the whole series of XCOM games are just really fantastic. Anyway, all right, thanks for watching, and happy gaming, everybody. Did you like this video? Then be sure to subscribe to see more and share us with your friends. Also, if you'd like to support us financially or just give us a tip, consider a donation on Patreon. A little donation from each of our viewers helps us expand the videos, keeps the channel going, and helps us make more of them. You also get bonus videos, and a big thank you from us.